You can get us ready, honey. Triangle. Thank you. Meters.
Meanwhile, the other Gizmo is being impatient, but meanwhile, the other one is dancing, right? Minding its own business, right?
Yeah.
All we need is a little dotty nose and a little sheep, right?
Mm-hmm.
So it can look exactly like the Superbook disguise.
Yeah.
Little shepherd boy.
Yep, little shepherd boy.
Gizmo did not like the Kid Larry song because, you know, he's a little Superbook character.
Mm-hmm.
Gizmo's like, I'm new to this, right?
Right.
The reason why you got that sword is because it's the same.
Yeah.
How dare you? But you got a purple version of it.
Yeah. Weird.
And I got a green one. Where did you get the purple one from?
It might have been Battle Pass. You can look at the Battle Pass.
Now I already got my own, but it's green. I'm still gonna use it anyway.
Jump. Yeah, if you can find the purple, mine is an epic, which means that when I hit somebody, it would deal more damage. So if I were you, I would look at the battle pass.
Oh!
Yeah. Yeah, I would double check the battle pass to be sure. Because I think I got it from...
Little Comfy Cats.
I'm not too sure. I think I might have gotten it from battle pass.
Yeah. Wait, did you hit somebody with that harvesting tool before?
No, I just know that if it's like higher, like if it's an epic, it's good. Rare is good. I like how it hits. Somebody running around outside. Careful, I saw somebody running around out there.
Like when the little guff is swimming with it though, I notice he has the little thing peeking out.
It does.
The sword.
Oh, see, I knew I saw something. Thank you. Are you okay?
Okay.
Loved his outfit though.
But what did his outfit look like?
It was like a Christmassy or a Valentine's Day looking skull. Okay. Somebody's running around. You got my hammer, bro. Okay.
Me?
No, this guy. This guy inside the building has my hammer. I'm trying to figure out where he is so I can get my hammer. I want my hammer. Where's the girl and who is she shooting at? Where's the girl? He's got my hammer. Yeah.
Eliminated him.
Thank you.
Now we're hammer twins now.
Thank you. Mommy's a helper.
No problem.
Look at my health. Oh boy.
Then you have to do your med kit.
No med kit. Don't do med kit. No. Do the truck. Do the truck right quick. Yeah. I gotta go do the other truck. Mm-hmm. You coming with me? I wanted them in here.
Cheats because I try to get into to ice slide thing, then now suddenly boom, I did not get it.
Oh, I hit it, and that happens.
It's like with the chug gunner thing.
Yeah.
And all I got is just a useless bow. Really, really useful. Just being sarcastic, by the way. You better go, girl. You better go.
She's doing it again.
Yeah. She smells like pimples for doing that, right?
Oh, ew. Pimples are stinky.
This new update with the girl going in the truck is ridiculous, right?
It is, I agree.
Let me take a seat, girl. It's like I had to do this forever and ever and ever. Every time in a loop, right? There. Much better. I think they gave it better wheels. Yep, they did. Drive safe zone. It's the ice cream man. Look at his face. Did you look at his face?
Yes, he's funny. I like him.
Did his face look funny when I farted?
Mm-hmm.
Did he give you the stink eye face?
He sure did. I'm gonna hang out with the ice cream man.
It's the ice cream man's cousin from Mario Kart, right?
Mm-hmm.
Not mean to do that.
He likes your dancing so much, he's giving you a bunch of ice cream. He talks a little bit. Ignore the food critics, it's supposed to taste like gasoline. Okay, time to get in the truck.
Plus, and while hanging out with the ice cream man, I can watch the video when I fart in front of him.
Right.
Did the ice cream man's face look funny?
Yeah.
Did it look like he laughed at my fart?
Yep.
I think that's why he always has his eyes closed. Right?
Yeah.
Because Pearly might have smelled it and he's tearing up, right? Pearly wants to melt after smelling it, right?
Yes.
Because I know ice cream melts when they smell farts. Oops.
Oh. Who did that? I don't know who did that.
Oh, Goku! Oh! They destroyed our truck for good.
Yeah.
Can I revive you quick? Oh no, no.
Yeah, they're after us. I mean, you could try, but they're after us.
I'm thinking we have to be on foot for the rest of the game.
Okay, let's get to our safe zone. I might use my hammer. Sticky situations. Oops.
I see somebody on the cloud.
You do.
Mm-hmm. It'd be cool if the bird can pow though.
Yeah, that would be cool.
But I still like the bird.
Me too.
I love birds. Did you like that ice cream when you looked at the ice cream man?
Mm-hmm.
No wonder why his eyes are always been closed. Oh, two people left. Two teams against us.
Yeah, we're not gonna win.
I think we might win.
Up there.
How the cloud heads.
They're up there flying around. I'm gonna run towards them with my hammer. Because they landed like right up here. should have had the shield. I heard the shield works against these things. So we need to have the shield next time. I read that's the only thing that stops it is the shield.
This game cheats.
Yeah. I don't think these type of items should be allowed in the game.
Why?
Because the game is about shooting. It's not about anime punches. You know what I mean? When the game was originally made, it was made for, like, guns, not whatever they have here.
See, this is what you just...
Yep, it is. Yep, that's the one. That's the one I have. Now yours is epic.
This game is about guns and then now anime punch. Whoa.
Yeah.
Is it just kind of stupid though?
It is. I'll be right back. Don't worry, I'll make it back this time.
Okay. Thanks for watching, like, and subscribe, and enjoy the next video. Bye!